Good evening. Before the sixth grade band starts, we have to make a little flip in your program. We're going to start off with the piece that is listed last. We're going to begin with Festivo.
Thank you.
made it to the end. That was that's a very significant piece for band that has been a really great project for these guys. We grade music 1, 2, 3, 4. Grade 1 is what we play in usually end of 5th grade, beginning of 6th grade. Grade 4 is what we play in high school. This is like a grade 2 plus. Probably about 6 times longer than anything they've ever played up to this point. So it was really a stretch for them, but it was a great growing experience. And we flipped the order tonight because we wanted to kind of just jump into the deep end of the pool right away. So I hope you enjoyed that. We're going to move on now with a piece by British composer Vaughan Williams called Lyndon Lee. Friday, this band did an outstanding job. They participated in the Music in the Parks competition and festival. They performed at Jackson High School. They received an excellent rating, which is the second to highest rating you can attain. They were placed first for their age group. They did an outstanding job. That was one of the pieces they competed with. Absolutely. A second piece they competed with, we will not be playing tonight just because we had a lot of music and we had to pick and choose. We also want to recognize some outstanding musicians in this ensemble that were accepted into the Central Jersey Music Educators Association region band several months back. And from this band, those were Varun Raghav, Nikhil Kangela.
Nikhil!
And Samantha Tom. And even though this is a slightly different ensemble, it's worth mentioning, we also, last Friday, had a student win an outstanding soloist award in our jazz, from our sixth grade jazz band. And that was for all of the competing musicians, not just the sixth graders, all the way through seventh and eighth grade, and that was Miss Audrey Lynch. We'd like to conclude our portion of the program now with a piece you probably all know, an arrangement of Pirates of the Caribbean from the movie.